In the late 1200s, William Wallace was the leader of the Scottish resistance against the armies of England. He killed many English, and to this day is considered a patriot and true hero of Scotland. King Edward I of England accused him of treason and ordered his execution by disembowelment, but his final word, and that of his fight, was simply